I'm just going to be cleaning my tank today. Enjoy the video.
These are a couple of the products that I use for my aquarium. This is aquarium salt. I use it in every single one of my water changes. I think everybody should use this stuff for their tanks. And the other thing I'd use is a water conditioner, StartRite. This is the one I use, the only one I use. These are the only two products that I actually put in my tank. I don't put any other chemicals or anything to clear the water or anything. I only do about that much water, about 2 buckets, 5-gallon buckets. Now I'm going to start refilling the tank. Here it is. Clean tank. I did have a little problem with the heater falling down, but put it back together. Tank looks clear. I hope you like, subscribe, comment on any of the products that I used, or if you use any different ones, let me know in the comments. I do have a update video that I'm gonna be doing, and this is the reason why right here. Alright, thank you for watching the video. Sorry it was so long. And I'll see you next time.